It's Jazz Drumhang, and I'm Chris Smith. This episode's record of the day, Jonathan Blake's Homeward Bound, his latest release on Blue Note. Check it out. Recommending this album to a lot of students or people who are asking what I'm listening to because it's been in my rotation for the last 6 months or so. Of course, Jonathan Blake's drumming is really centered around groove and sound and touch. And in addition to his great drumming on the album, I really, really love the mixture of compositions. It really is a nice album to listen to, start to finish. It's a good mixture of some swing, some hip hop, some odd meters, some more free blowing, more structured blowing intensity. It's all there. It's like a beautiful, beautiful album, start to finish. So I highly recommend you check it out. So this phrase is a two-measure phrase. It's all triplets. And the sticking is right paradiddle, left paradiddle, bass drum. Right paradiddle, left paradiddle, bass drum. All triplets with no rests, no stops. This is really great for three reasons. First, it forces you to play diddles with your left on the snare drum in these sort of strange places. And as you practice it, what you're gonna want to do is make sure that you're not crushing the diddle and you're going too fast. You're ending the phrase with your left on the left cymbal on beat one of the third measure, which is a great thing to practice, not always ending on our right. And the hi-hat lines up, beat four of the first measure, it lines up on a bass drum note, but it's not the first bass drum note, it's the second bass drum note, which for me felt odd right off the bat. Paradiddle, paradiddle, kick, kick. Paradiddle, paradiddle, kick, kick. Check it out. As I mentioned, I'm trying not to crush the doubles on my snare drum, so it sounds like, right? Trying not to do the same thing with my bass drum, making sure it's all evenly spaced is hard. Trying to play in the middle of the drum so I get good sound, consistent sound every time I hit the drum, same spot. We'll be right back.